Crap. What you see here is a product of my past. Mental scars that will never heal. I've once been told that if I would have had a strong enough grip on my mind when I hit rock bottom, the yellow brick road would have been paved out for me. But if I was deprived of that mental grip as a child, how could I ever find that road? You must understand this in order to understand me. My life went perfect in my mind, and awful in a matter of days. When my mother was home, my issues were inevitable. But when she was away, my father's games would start. If you dare, come look at my pain. But I must warn you, There is only one tiny way to escape. Make sure you don't spend too much time and lose your mind. This is stupid. Why would I? I'll be in class tomorrow. Yeah, 8. Yeah. Bring your notes, dude. I haven't been able to get sleep, and I didn't do my homework. Yeah. Alright. See you tomorrow. Alright. Bye. Once you realize it
wasn't worth it. It includes a ban on Americans adopting Russian children.
Analyzing heart rhythm. Shock advised.
Come on, let me in. I love you.
He never misses a game.
Analyzing heart rhythm. Do not touch the patient.
Come, big man.
1 minute is okay.
Legs up.
But then it just kicks off again.
Analyzing heart rhythm.
Hey, it's just not tonight,
big man.
No shock at all.
Come here, I own
you. I don't want to get him into trouble or anything.
Big man, Dad.
A bit more mess.
Dad.
It's because he's had trouble with work and he's stressed and that.
Analyzing heart rhythm. Do not touch the patient.
Try, for God's sake, why'd you have
to... Right, come on. Come here. Get your hands up. Do it.
Shock advised.
Kiss me.
Charging.
I can't stop it.
Strong.
Just...
Please, leave me alone.
Stay clear of patient.
Man. Yeah?
My God.
You need a way out.
Deliver shock now. Press the orange button now. Shock delivered. Check airway. Check breathing. Check pulse. If needed, begin CPR.